When print quality is lower than expected, replace a print head on your HP Stitch S500 printer. On the front panel, touch inks, and then touch printheads to monitor the printhead status. If a printhead is depleted of ink, touch replace. When prompted by the front panel, open the printer window. Unlock the latch and lift the printhead carriage cover. On the printhead that needs replacing, lift the blue handle. Pull the handle straight up to remove the printhead from the carriage. Set the printhead aside with the nozzles facing up. Dispose of the printhead according to local regulations. Remove the new printhead from its package. Hold the new printhead by its sides with the orange caps facing down, and then vigorously shake it in a vertical motion for 15 seconds. Remove the orange caps from the printhead. Verify the color on the printhead and carriage match, and then insert the printhead into the corresponding slot. Push down on the printhead until the front panel beeps, indicating the printhead is correctly installed. Mark the carriage number position on the printhead label for future reference. Replace any additional depleted printheads. Lower the cover, making sure the end of the latch connects to the wire loop on the carriage, and then lower the latch to rest on the carriage cover. Close the printer window. The printer automatically confirms, checks, and prepares the new printhead. This process might take up to 20 minutes. If necessary, load substrate into the printer, and then touch load roll on the front panel to automatically start the printhead realignment process. Some combinations might take more time to complete the realignment process. If prompted, follow any instructions on the front panel to complete the process.